Type target. No, not you, not you. Don't talk to me. I don't want to see you. Okay, look at that. He got it from OMG, you said it. He got it from a show. He says everything is much more. I have not really heard anyone speak like that legitimately. I've heard people say it like as a joke or like ironically. Jammed minigun. Yeah, I'm not surprised it's jammed. You got your fucking nut in it. Jesus. He's got his head. There's a woman. She's got her head shoved in it. Move your head. Maybe then the bullets can get past. She's fucking just got her head jammed in the side of it. Are you the right one? No, you're not the right one. I want some of these weapons. That looks really awesome, that gun. Brotherhood scribe. For fuck's sake. Oh my god, he followed me all that way. I love how the only option was, and you are. Like, I just walk into his room, wake him up, and just go, who the fuck are you? Am I even in the right room here? I'm in the right room. Hello. Oh my fuck, I found him!
Hmm? Oh, you must be the outsider everyone's buzzing about.
You want to, like, look at me when I'm talking to you?
Senior Knight and General
rubbing his face on
here.
His hand. I love the stream. Thanks. I try. The Elder want me to retrieve computers. Yeah.
So now I'm going to have your death on my conscience too?
Oh, Jesus Christ. You're not the first person that said that, honestly. There was someone, I don't remember who it was, but there was someone else who was like, oh, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Maybe you misheard me, just give me the details. What?
You think you're the first person the Elders trusted with this? He sent three of our patrols out looking for those components, and they're all dead. I was the one who supplied the Elder with the location of possible sites where we could find the components, so their deaths are my fault. And
yeah,
now it's your turn.
Get over yourself.
Well, don't say you weren't warned. I won't take the blame when you die horribly. But I can tell you're getting impatient. The items I'll need to keep the system running are a differential
a freaking
pressure control.
Scientist from Vault 22 all over again.
And several HEPA cartridge filters. At present, my best guess for finding the items would be to search any of the old vaults in the area. Those vaults were usually built much like these military bunkers, even using the
vaults.
Same...
Right, yeah, vaults, I get it. Boone, I'm sorry, we got a fucking another one. This one better not be full of man-eating plants, I swear, dude. Let me just look at the weapons. I also enjoy the stream. She's done, see, it's not jammed now. You're fixing it now, you're taking your head out of it. I enjoy streaming. I'm glad that I do it. And I'm glad that once I start college, I'll be able to get a... Whoa. A consistent schedule so I can actually stay streaming, because for a while before I even knew like if I was even going to get into college or not, before I knew how it would work, I was worried that I really wouldn't be able to do much with YouTube anymore. So I'm kind of glad that I'll still be able to keep it all up. I have a feeling the penal facility is a prison. I think it is. I think it's a prison that has earned its name as the penal facility for goings on in the showers. I have a feeling they like to use hands-on experiments in the penal facility. Hands-on experiments probably wouldn't be too bad if you're working in a place called the penal facility. penalfacility.xxx.com/hands-on. From dropping soaps. That's what I was trying to get at that, but you know sometimes when you like think of something in your head, you're like, I think I can make a joke here, I just don't know how to do it. That's what I was aiming for. That's what I was sort of going for there. I just couldn't think of how to word it. Oh, not Vault 22. So there's a quest for Vault 22 where you have to go and get some like samples of something. But I actually went in there and gave up on the quest because I got lost. I couldn't figure out. It was like, oh, go through this door, and I couldn't get the door open, so I just gave up and left. Hopefully I don't have to go back through that door again, because if I can't do that, I'm going to be fucked. At least I've been in there, so I know what it's like, and I've killed like most of the people in there at least. But I basically, like, I've already given up on that place once, so don't be surprised if I do it again. Is it bad that I'm laughing way too much? It is not. Seth Clone, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? penalfacility.org/hand-experiments. Is that a real thing? Is that, like, does that link take you to a place? Have you watched the animals fighting arena? I haven't seen that. Also, I saw something from someone a minute ago, but I was listening to the dude, so I didn't mention it. Something about me reminding them. I think it was Adriana. He said he reminded me of someone from like Midnight Beast. I haven't heard of those, but I'll be sure to look them up after the stream. Sound interesting? No, okay. Just making sure. I would have been mildly concerned if it did. Wild horse nettle. Oh, the freaking massive truck's coming back in. Hello.
Hey there.
Jesus Christ. I don't know how loudly you guys can hear that. It's better than the ice cream van. Anything's better than the ice cream van. The ice cream van is so f***ing loud. Holy crap. I'll take that over the ice cream van any day. Oh yeah, I'll sell these because I forgot to last time. She has a lot of money. She's rolling in it. Jesus, do you have any stimpaks? Could always do with stimpaks. Of course you don't. Couple of lesbian friends. It's funny. A lot of romance in the penal facility. I will look up lesbian friends. The penal facility is just like... if anyone's seen Orange is the New Black, it's a really good show, by the way. You should watch that if you haven't. One, you've got one. Between the two of you, you have one stimpak. Jesus. Oh, a little baby ramen. Oh, it's the exact same size as that one. Carrying on. There's a place to discover over here which looks mildly interesting. Let's go check it out. But, where am I? Actually, am I? Oh, we're near Vault 11. Okay. What was I saying? Fuck, I don't remember. Oh yeah, that's like just the male version of Orange is the New Black. Crouch and press E on the cow. I'm not pickpocketing the Brahmin when there's like guards and shit knocking about. I get murdered. I'm a hero of the wastes. I don't pickpocket innocent cows. Pick a fight with a species of your own size. That's what I've always said. Oh fuck, massive ants. Shit. Where's the vault? Here we go. Oh. Game, I don't know if you're seeing the same thing that I am, but this is just a massive rock. Oh, I've got to go around it or something. Hope we can drive in Fallout 4. That'd be really awesome, actually. Driving about in a vehicle, like Rage style, or Borderlands 2, something like that. Mad Max. Hey, you haven't seen me in third person. Yeah, I think you probably. Oh, fucking hell! Jesus Christ, that scares the shit out of me. Yeah, you're probably right. Yeah, I didn't say he was smaller than me. I said pick a fight with one of my own size. So I just said that he wasn't my size. Aha. Loopholes. He's already dead. I'm shooting a dead mantis. You guys are really fucking... Did anyone... Okay. You better write the creators that take us to... Rights to... Oh, really? Oh, that's actually really interesting. I have some, what's the word? Public notoriety? Some... I don't know what you say. Like when you say like, celebrity endorsement and all that. I have like 850 subs, I'm sure they'd I could maybe call them up, get a one-to-one session. For some promotion of the game, maybe I could get a free copy. Publicness, right? What do they say? I have some exposure? I don't know the word. I was going to say something as well, but I interrupted myself and I don't remember what it was. Rude! I thought you died when the scorpion thing came on. When your screen freezes. I don't die, that's not me. But minus the sort of like, how many times did the assassin skill was like 5? Other than that, I don't really die. Maybe like 30 or so deaths so far, but other than that. Bethesda is very nice. Actually, I have a friend who Bethesda has directly contacted before. He's a Dishonored speedrunner. Like I speedrun Dishonored, he runs it as well. And he did a marathon, he did 36 Dishonored speedruns in a row. And they messaged him on Twitch to ask him about Dishonored 2 and stuff like that. But that was before Dishonored 2 was announced. And they, like, I believe they sent him some stuff as well, because they were just like, hey, this is really cool that you're running our game and stuff. So I do actually, I have a friend who's, like, been directly contacted by them and stuff. Effective immediately, I'm not going to read that. Good to go, YetiHype. If I'm back and it's still on, I would tune in and see a good luck with the stream. Thanks, Molly. I appreciate that. Enjoy the rest of your day. Yeah, see you later. Enjoy the rest. Yeah, that's about all I'll say on that one. I'm not very good at goodbyes. But yeah, see you later. Thanks for stopping by. What happened to Boone and Guts? Where did they go? I mean, they can't actually die, so I'm not worried about them, but I'm kind of doing all the work here. Well, dude, you are really annoying. Freaking goat! Jesus. I need something that can send out, like, a lot of bullets in, like, seconds. Fuck you! There we go. We're making progress. Heard about the bottle cap guy? No, I haven't. Feel free to enlighten me on that one. Oh, hey, Boone. You've been busy. How did they... I thought I was, like, progressing on. bump into Boone. Right, I'm gonna go local map. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go local map. Whoa, fucking hell, this place is tiny. Right, that's where I came in, right? Mojave Wasteland. Living quarters. So I'm heading this way is where I need to be going. Boone. Mantises and rats. Don't big yourself up. They don't understand human speak. Meine Freunde. Mei ami. Or mon ami. Yeah, mon ami. Formidable, I knew you were the one for the job. Ooh. I'm a little bit dead. I'll just pop one of these bad boys, and by one I mean three. I also have a friend who didn't receive their pre-port, got a copy of Elder Scrolls Online for the Xbox One, and he contacted the store. It was weeks late, he got a huge dragon figurine with it. I don't know what he actually got, he never actually said, but I just know that he got some stuff. Because they came into his chat, Bethesda came into his chat and were like, hey, check your messages, we want to send you something. We want to talk to you about stuff. But he wasn't allowed to say what they spoke about, but so I don't know what they actually spoke about, but I just know that he actually spoke to Bethesda, which is pretty neat. I pre-ordered Fallout 4 though, so hopefully that doesn't not show up. I mean, I pre-ordered it digitally, so I just need to wait for the Steam code to exist. Because I want to pre-install it, because I want to be on that when it comes out. I just want to leap right on that thing, like I'm some sort of lap dancer, and it's just a lap, just a big lap, ready to be leapt on, and I'm going to dance all over it for weeks on end. Streaming it, playing it, recording it, all sorts. I don't know what this metaphor is. We're just going to keep walking and pretend that nothing was said. Took my hoodie off because I was like, wow, it's pretty hot, I'm going to take my hoodie off. Took it off. No, I'm not wearing my hoodie. I'm really cold. I don't know what to do. What does a man have to do in this world to be of adequate temperature? No, my face is hot. Like, my face is warm. I'm like, oh, I wish I could just, like, cool my cheeks down a little bit, but the rest of me's really, really cold, you know? Anyway. My shoulders are alright, I'd say. You know? If I had to say something. I went through this door because it was there. I don't know if it was the right way or not. We'll just assume that it is. Looking good. Wait, no. Oh, fuck. Did we just, like, come back? Did I just come back on myself? I just came back on myself, okay. This is what I mean. I can't do fucking vaults. I can't do vaults. Little neither. Make this party started, alright. It's gonna be, is it gonna be? Is... Okay, I think I'm going the right way. Lower level. I'm heading to the lower level. So when I saw the stairs and started walking up them, probably not the best idea. Vaults in this game were just confusing. Vaults in 3 were a lot easier for me. I found... That's awesome. I'll be there to watch when you stream. That is awesome as well. Yeah, I'll be streaming that. Once I start college, I'll be doing, like, it'll be a set time to stream. But for now, my last few days of free streaming, I'm going to be playing New Vegas. And, fucking... How the fuck do I get over there? How do I keep ending up here? Admin. another rat. He's dead. How does it feel to have no face? Because that's what's going on right now. Right. Offices, office, security. The officer's office is usually on the lower level. This way. This way? I am the greatest. Call me Yeti, because that's my name. Call me Columbus, because I can explore stuff. Where was Columbus going? Did he just sort of like go out and go, hey, let's see if there's anything on this side of the planet? There might be a country, who knows? Or did he just, was like, was he heading somewhere? Did he miss a meeting to discover America? A little need to make this party started. You're gonna be living quarters and anonymous marker. I am the Leviathan. Boom. I can't go that way. This starts with a violent end. Boom. It's Clash of the Titans, then the sky collapsed. That was anonymous, by the way. Terminal locked. Someone came in here and was attacking it badly. Okay. Empty suitcase. A filing cabinet. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. It actually has something in it. I was about to mock it. An empty tool cabinet. That was my favourite. I get lost. I have really bad ADD, so I get distracted easily. Yeah, I get distracted easily. I can't watch films in one go. Unless it's a really good film. If it's like more than like an hour and a half, I have to watch it in two goes. I just get distracted. Or fall asleep. Utility. Even some films that I've seen like plenty of times. Films like The Rock. I fucking love that film, but I rarely watch it in one go. What the shit? Oh my fuck. What am I singing? Which bit? I've been singing slow jams a lot. Kanye West and Twister. So I've been singing slow jams, but I was also singing, I don't remember the name of the song. An anonymous song. Yeah, I was singing a little bit of slow jams and then a little bit of anonymous. What's the name of the song? It's called like, Fall of the Earth or something. It's the anonymous song. And then slow jams, which is just one of the greatest chill R&B songs of the early 2000s, late 90s. I don't know when it came out. Numbers. Right. What the fuck happened? What exploded? Whoa! What is it? Oh, there's children screaming outside. Is that a tripwire? Oh, snap-a-doodle-do. Go, 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 guts move! I still got crippled. Guts, you're alive, right? He's fine, right. We need to get it, and we need to, like, run quick, fast. Go, 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 but... Yeah, I am the greatest. Oh, my guts absorbed it like a boss. I like such a variety of music. I'm actually working on some playlists at the moment. By at the moment, I mean, I think I started about 4 months ago. And every now and then I have like 5 songs. I'm working on some players. I like a lot of sort of rock type stuff, but like sort of lighter rock. Oh god, swimming, yeah, I love swimming. Why am I like super sweet swimming? So things like, I think like my favourite band is Fall Out Boy. I love like Panic at the Disco and All American Rejects, people like that. But I also like a lot of rap. I've been listening to a lot of rap lately. Some modern stuff, like Eminem, people like that, but I like a lot of the sort of late 90s, early 2000s rap. But then I also like techno and EDM. It's a pretty big variety. There's a girder in the way. Oh. There's a pretty big variety. I am working on some playlists though, so at some point if anyone's like, yo, do you listen to music? I can be like, yeah, I listen to music. Have some links, and I can just send them links to various playlists. But
keep looking.
I'm just back where I started. How the f... That's where I'm heading, right? What's this, then? Ooh! Yeah. Yeah. And there's loads of, like, random stuff that I just sort of happen to like. That doesn't really fit into any of the above. Things like Dancing in the Moonlight. I fucking love that song, but it doesn't really fit into anything. I do actually have a playlist of my 25 favourite songs. That one's finished, actually. Oh, I found it. I'm fine. I can't open that. Can you send me links? I can suggest some music as well. Yeah, okay, I'll grab some now, actually. Anonymous. Like, it has 9 songs in it at the moment, and I plan on having, like, at least about 100. But yeah, so the first one is my sort of, like, general sort of rocky type stuff. And then the second one is my 25 favourite songs of all time. And then the third one is my rap. Well, soon to be my rap playlist. At the moment, there's not really anything in it. And then I'm gonna make a sort of EDM techno-y type playlist at some point too. Some of those dubsteps I've been hearing so much about. Get this party started, right? It's gonna be where I've been. The 25 favourite songs, though, is sort of a work in progress. I'm not sure if they are, like, my definitive songs. I'm thinking Wild Wild West needs to be in there, just because that song's so fucking good. But I just don't know which song to replace, that's the problem. But yeah. Yeah, there's some really good techno out there. I used to like techno, like, a lot. I used to listen, like, it used to be one of the, like, for a while, it was just, like, the only thing I listened to. Like, when I was a kid, like, 6, sort of, through to about 11, I listened to, like, loads of things, like, Fall Out Boy and Panic, but also people like AC/DC and Papa Roach and all those sort of people, Guns N' Roses. And then from about maybe, like, around 12 to 14, I basically only listened to techno and stuff like that. But then I didn't listen to it for about a year, so I've been, like, listening to it again recently. I don't know, I have a pretty wide variety of music taste. I wouldn't necessarily say, like, oh yeah, I like this particular type of music. I just sort of like the songs that I like. If I like a song, I like it. If I don't, then whatever. And that's sort of, like, alright for me. I'm not really too bothered about specifics. But there are some songs, like, I like the songs Fireflies by Owl City, but I don't like anything else by them. I like one of their songs, and I really like a song, but then that's it. Like, there's nothing else about them. So it's just like, sometimes I'll like a band, sometimes I'll just like one of their songs and be like, okay, the rest of it is arse. Dunno, it just sort of happens. Right. Jesus, that took way too effing long. What's next? Hidden Valley? No, that's the base. So, this area, of course it's 8 miles away from anything. I feel the same way right now, just discovered. Zed is good. I like Zed. Dioro, Killer Noise. I haven't heard of Dioro, Killer Noise. I know Zed, though. Zed's pretty good. Oh yeah, this area where everything's, like, really bright.
They say those robots on the strip are running around with different faces or something. Don't ask, because I don't know.
Oh yeah. Might have had something to do with that. More than just faces, lady. They have, all sorts of explosive propelling instruments. It's gonna be. Where. Like, my music taste could, like, it could be anything at any given time. That sentence, I don't even want to talk about that sentence, it didn't make a great deal of sense. Like, it just changes so much. Fiend! Whoa, I haven't met you before! Hi, my name's Yeti. I'll be your murderer for this evening. I like getting calm before it, though. For just walking up and killing these dudes that I've never met before. What a heroic thing to do. I know, right, Guts? I can still hear gunshots. Can you hear that? I'm not the only one, right? You're right there. Why is his mouth like... Jesus! I hate it when that happens. It's walking along and all of a sudden, mushroom cloud. Dumpster. Yes, Nuka-Cola. We hit the jackpot! Let's go. It's weird. I listen to Silent Hill soundtracks. I like the metal soundtracks. Yeah, I like some soundtracks out there. Fuck, fuck, fuck! I'm fine. I'm always terrified when I fall off something. Because I've done 2 Fallout 3 permadeaths in the past, and both of them died to me falling off a cliff. And what was annoying was it was the same cliff both times, is what I was going to say, but... I know, right? I'm a fucking legend. I can just absorb explosions. I saw that that mine thing there, and I was like, you know what, I'm not even going to try to dodge it. I'm just going to absorb it, because I'm just that kind of guy. Okay. So many fucking explosives. Oh, what now? I saw some markers. I'm just trying to discover them, and I'm getting shot at by fiends. Say hello to Guts. Oh, I'll take a laser rifle. Thank you very much. Don't mind if I do. Take some pain spike armor. Alright, you can't trash talk me if I don't even see you. Oh! he has no head now. Okay, there's another place over here. Level up. Oh shit, I leveled up. Right, let's see what we got going on here. I kind of want to go 50, 40, 50. Oh, there are a lot of things that are like near a good level. I kind of want to bump up the old science. Oh, I can do the thing in the place if I do the science. I don't know if I want to put 10 points into science though. Because if I do this, I can do that virus thing the dude's been moaning at me about for 8 years. I'm thinking medicine 50 either way, but I don't know whether to have bump science up to 70 or whether to go like guns to 50 and then energy weapons to 40. I think this is better and then just pump the last 3 into science. And then I can just put science up to 70 next time. Because we've gone up by like 2/3 of a level in this stream so far. Science, medicine, and lockpick. I haven't done lockpick in a while, actually. What is my lockpick? 70? Oh, my lockpick's really high. Ooh. Okay, I think I'm gonna, yeah, this is what I'm going to do now. And the next level, I'm going to get science to 70 and lockpick to 75. Sorted. Okay. I feel like that was the right thing. Who's leftovers within speech about? Yeah, I really like speech. Is the thing. South Vegas ruins east entrance. Oh, is this where I'm supposed to be going? I've actually gone to the right place once. Oh! I'm so good. Jesus Christ, there's screaming going on outside. I'm so good at walking about in the sand. Ooh, what is going on here? Oh shit! Oh, I thought there was going to be like a friendly little town. I'm heading the right... This is like I was supposed to come in here, right? Yeah, I'm fine. Right, this weapon isn't great for this sort of battle. Sort of like long range-ish. Got some man who jumped off the bridge. service rifle. Okay. Just going to wander in here, do some murdering, and then walk out like nothing ever happened. Oh! If I don't die. ZZW Network. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today on this shitty afternoon? Oh. What am I looking for? Simpax. Shit! She says as I shoot her 4 times in the chest. God damn it, not again. I fucking hate when this happens. People coming in and just murdering me. Ooh. A lockpick. I was not ready for this. 4 frag grenades, you're definitely getting sold. Oh, campfire! There was something I wanted to make, I'm in combat. Ugh. Jesus. Fucking, could you be any louder? You discovered Vault 3. Oh, snap. We did it, guys. We made it. Right, what was I gonna do? Campfire. Is everyone dead? Can I do some cooking now? I'm back, I was hoping you'd still be doing it. Welcome back, Smalley. Fucking, ew, who's here? Who am I fighting? Right, you good? You done, Boone? Whoa! Okay. Okay. Carry on. Oh, shit. I can't make anything anyway. Fucking hell, is all you can make. there's no way. Look at all the options for things I can make. There's like 100 things here and I can't make a single thing. Cure animal poison. Wait, how do I make it? Ingredients, night stalker blood, rad scorpion poison. My Jesus Christ. Vodka? I can't make a single thing, okay. It's because I sell everything. Welcome back. Catch you all later. Oh, you're going already? Either way, thank you very much for stopping by. Sort of. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. See you later. Have a fun rest of the day. I always feel weird saying, like, I don't want to say, have a good evening. Because it's, like, what, 3:10 here? So be like, oh, have a good evening, have a good afternoon. But then I realise that there's some people are just like, oh, it's 2:00 in the morning, you bloody idiot. I mean, sure, I'll have a good evening, but my morning's got to come first.
What the fuck are you doing here? You've got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole.
Look out the window. Your boss summoned me here. Wow, my speech isn't high enough. Interesting, let's see how tough you are. Home of fiends. I know he's get worked up, I'll leave. Home of fiends.
Final warning, asshole. Get the fuck out of here, or we are gonna waste your ass. Who the fuck you trying to kid? You're lucky. Alright, asshole.
Ooh.
You thought you could hide from me?
That is the worst thing. The worst trash talk. Like, right as we start to fight, she's like, oh, I'm gonna fight you. I pull out a gun, she pulls out a gun. What does she say? You think you could hide from me? Yeah, that's exactly what I was trying to do. I was trying to hide from you. That's why I was stood in plain fucking sight, shooting at you. Freaking fiend. Although I'm getting good karma for this as well. You're at the side of your own blood. Friendly fiend. There's so many people in here. Listen, I just came in here. Oh, right. I'm starting to get why the dude was thinking I was going to die then. Because there's about 30 freaking fiends knocking around. Boon! This is not the time for a sleep. Wake the fuck up. Aw. Sleeps like an angel. Okay. Ooh, dude, there's so much. Oh, I just accidentally picked something up. A silenced SMG? Yes, please. So much good things for me to steal. Grenade rifle, yeah. Yes.
You thought you could hide from me.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, fuck. Wow, you were real. You were really tough. Like, see how tough she was? She was really tough, right? Two bullets. That's how many it took, I know. A lot. She's a really tough woman. Thank you very much. Why do they all have 9-9s on them? it's gonna be alright. It's gonna be. Morgan Neville, welcome back. How are you doing today? I remember you. Son Tran, oh, welcome back. I remember you also. I was worried that, and I think this is probably the case, that I'd be like, I'd struggle to recognize people in the same way on YouTube that I do on Twitch. Because like, it's so much easier to remember like usernames. But when on YouTube, a lot of people are just using their actual names. And I'm terrible with names. For some reason, usernames on Twitch, I'm perfectly fine with. I can remember everything alright. But I'm terrible with names, so I'll probably forget people's names. I remember both of you, though, so welcome back to the stream. Did you recognize me? Yeah, don't worry, I recognize you. I forget stuff easily, but in the next 20 minutes. You have a username anyway, so I'll remember you fine. Well, this is Vault 11. Shit, I don't remember. 3. This is Vault 3. It's not either of the ones I just said. Are these gonna blow up? Everything's blowing up today. I don't trust anything. Oh, I'll take a pilot light. That could be useful for crafting later. Fridges. I'm gonna take all the food. Wah! My nickname is AC. Probably won't. I'll probably still forget. All I'm saying is, yes, potatoes, thank you. I will, like, I don't know, just don't be upset if one day you come into my stream and then I'm like, oh, welcome to the stream. Who are you? I mean, I wouldn't say that. I would just say, who the fuck are you in my stream? But just don't be surprised if I don't remember you. It's just quit your whining. Also, Roshank was here. I don't know if anyone in the stream knows Roshank. So a YouTuber, Roshank Redemption, is like 2.2k subs. He's really awesome. You should check him out. If you haven't already, he's let's playing Fallout 3 at the moment, as well as Pokemon Platinum. But he's just generally a pretty awesome dude. You should check him out. He sort of like indirectly inspired me to sort of get off my ass and sort my channel out. Cause my channel was in like a really shit slump for a long time. And then he was just like, oh, this is really good, you should keep up the work. And then I sort of looked at his channel and was like, his channel's really good, I want to sort of actually be better at YouTube. And then I got my shit together and now I'm still working on it, I'm still working on my channel like a lot, but... Yeah, he sort of... I don't know. I've heard of him, yeah, he's pretty awesome dude. He also gave me a shout out, but that was like 2 or 3 months ago. Probably like 3 months ago now. Come back. Say it right, awesome. Check him out. I just came from here, didn't I? Fuck vaults, man. Oh. I have nothing but playlists on mine. I don't see a problem with that. That's all good. Take another one of those. 17 videos. And I'll be sure to check those out later on. Probably as soon as I finish streaming. I have quite a lot to do after the stream. I don't think I can pick this, no, I can't. In the way of editing and rendering. So I'll probably have like a bunch of time after the stream whilst I'm waiting for videos to render. I actually have a pretty fun video that I need to upload, which was a sort of new type thing. It took me like an hour and a half or so to edit. But I need to upload that, but I actually really enjoyed doing that and I'm thinking of doing more, so... I basically played Smite for about an hour and it was my first time playing Smite, and then I sort of edited it down into like a sort of like the a highlighty type thing. So that's hopefully going to come up in the next few days. But, yeah, I'm looking forward to uploading that, because that took me a while to edit, but I'm kind of proud of it for the sort of first thing of its style. Anyway. By the way, I'm bad. Ah, don't worry about it. I've been doing YouTube for a long time, and my videos used to be absolutely atrocious. In fact, a decent amount of videos on this channel are still really bad. I'll take a Ripper just because I don't think I have one. Oh, I'm over encumbered, okay. Boone, I need to take a dump. Okay, I'll do it in a second. Hey, get the fuck off course, you cunt. Okay, Boone. It's built up inside me. I need to release it all over you. Open inventory.
Fine by me.
Right. Take... Probably just both of the flamers. Oh, we have a grenade launcher and a grenade rifle. Just heavier. They both weigh the same. I do prefer the grenade rifle because you can shoot more shots quickly. I think I'll heal those together actually. Okay, you carry those. Choose another stim pack. Silence SMG. This I actually want to try this. A little Silent Hill. I've never actually. Ooh, that's pretty cool. I've never actually played Silent Hill. I think the closest thing I've played to it is Resident Evil. I've played 4, 5, 6, and Raccoon City. I want his torso, but I can't fucking see anything. And then I've seen some stuff from 3 and 2 as well. I actually really like those games, though. At least, that's... Atomic Cocktail! Ammo. Who are you? Oh, sorry, guys. I can't let you out. I don't have the... I can't open it. My lockpick isn't high enough. Fuck. My vid's on Android because Xbox was broken. It's 26. I will be Xbox vids. That's pretty neat. Either way, like I'll definitely sub. I don't know, I just really like supporting other channels as well. I don't know. I just enjoy it. Checking other people's channels out, helping each other and stuff. I think it's just a neat thing. Yeah, I can't. I will come back for them though, if I remember. Right, I want to try this though. Oh, this is probably just going to open this, which I can do. Whoa, that was really hard! Okay. Let's try this, I want to try this. That gun is called the dinner plate in real life. Yeah, I've seen, I thought that was like it was based off a gun I've seen. I sort of recognise like the dish on top. Right, throwing. So, 2 out of 3, so it can't be anything but ing. Charisma? 2 out of 8. Could be chambers, but it's unlikely that it's going to be chambers. Can't be anything but ing, though. Confront. 1 out of 8. Chambers? No. Okay. Try that again. I'm pretty much just doing this for like the XP and for the practice, because I'm still really bad at hacking. So I want to practice. Yeah, escape all this. Right. Fainting. It could be something with ing. Wait, 3 out of 8 for painting. And then the word was altering. Shouldn't have been 4 out of 8, because it was 3 ing, and then they both had A in them. Yeah, it was literally just for luck. Wait, the game lied to me. It said 3 out of 8 when it was 4 out of 8. Painting and altering. 5 out of 8, the T. It was 5 out of 8, not 3 out of 8. Game effing lied to me. Dude, you are an evil human, son. Dude, I'm a hero of the wastes, according to my Pip-Boy. I have a reputation. I'm a paragon? I have no idea what that means, but fuck me, I'm taking that title. I'm a paragon, dude. I don't think I've ever had karma that high. Yo. I like the gun in Fallout 3 where you can shoot literally everything with teddy bears. Oh yeah, that's a cool gun, that. I like that. Yeah, I know which one you're talking about, that's pretty cool. Okay. No Tumbler Fumbler is an achievement I just got. Hacking, yeah, I quite like hacking. I like to use a giant hammer. I'm not really a huge fan of unarmed as well, but melee weapons, I usually don't use those that much. Those are pretty cool ones, though. South Vegas Ruins. The marker's on both of them. Maintenance wing. Oh, I think this is going to take me out, so I think that's just for the other place. Yeah, the marker's behind me, so that's just, like, the exit, then. So I want to be going this way, okay. That's just, like, for the... because there's another vault I have to look through, so that'll just be, like, leading me out. That's why we've been here, though. Yeah, we have. So was that bottom floor just like a waste? Hacking in this game, I don't know. Like, when you solve it, you're just like, yeah, I'm the greatest. I only just recently figured that out, though. Like, for the longest time, I just couldn't do hacking in the slightest. I would just guess. It wasn't until I watched Northern Lion do it, and his method, where he, like, picks an ing word and then sees if it can be ing or not, and goes off that, I was like, whoa, I think I finally get it. I actually really like this gun, it's going to be really nice. I think my family are going to be home soon. I think my sister's... oh shit, I can't go that way. Oh fuck, I can't actually even go that way. Really? Can I not progress with the quest? Maybe there's another terminal or something. I'll keep exploring. But yeah, my sister, I think, finishes school roundabout now, so my family will probably be home soon. In which case, I'll need to be a little bit quieter, but that is not fun. Like, I don't have to stop streaming or anything. But I just need to be a bit quieter, which is fine. The virus 666, how are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. I don't think I can actually carry on with this quest. Take some ammo though, for sure. That's butts. Oh, why do they get like comfy chairs in their classroom? I cry when I see old Fallout game. Fallout 1 and 2. What do you mean New Vegas? I don't know. But still playing. Wait, we're in New Vegas? New Vegas isn't that old. 2010. Like, that's 5 years, dude. 5 freaking years. Yeah, New Vegas is 2010. 3 was 2008, I believe. I don't think we can actually do anything. I don't think we're all, we. I don't think I need to come back. Oh shit. Where's the? Here it is. That's a barrel. That is not the. Wait, what? Where's the? Can I knock it out? Oh, it's here. Woo! I hope before they don't have a hacking mini game. Hacking will be more fun. That's not something I've really seen into. I never played the first two, honestly. But yeah, Black Ops 1 was my favourite for a long time. I thought it was 2011. So did I, but YouTube told me it was 2010. Let me check right now, actually. I can just literally just sort of... Yeah, YouTube says 2010. Because when you type in what game you're playing on the stream dashboard, it has the year next to it. YouTube says 2010. It says 2008 for Fallout 3 as well. Okay. I think we should find a different quest to do, because I don't want to go back to 22 yet, and I can't actually do that one, apparently. What do we have? There was a quest I had before that I wanted to do, wasn't it? This one. Let's do this one. Okay. What do you think of Modern Warfare 2? I liked Modern Warfare 2 a lot. I just never actually, like, back when I used to play COD, I actually played it, like, I didn't play online for a while. Okay. So I used to play, I can't tell those people. Okay, yeah, they are back, so I'm going to have to quieten it down a little bit, but that is fine. Yeah, I never really played much of the multiplayer for Modern Warfare 2, but for the game itself, the single player and, like, the spec ops and stuff, oh shit, that's broken. I did really enjoy that. I want to try and fix my combat armor. Where do I go to do that? Hey, Jeremy, how's it going today? Welcome back to the stream. First, it sucks. Oh, GTA? What's... I haven't played GTA 5. I really want to play GTA 5, though. I want to just mod it like crazy and use it as, like, just a game to mess about in. I'm just going to keep going. I'll fix my armor later. I really love your channel. Thank you for that. I appreciate the support. There's cars parking up left, right, and center. Okay. Okie doke. Where am I going? In a straight line. Yeah, I really need to fix my armor, though. Because it's 8 damage defense, which is damage defense. Damage, whatever T stands for. It's 8. That's pretty high. So I really ought to get that fixed. Who's that? Just a random mercenary? Okay, you just keep walking. Meteor sound is awesome. I appreciate all the support on that one. Maybe I should close my window, actually. I'm thinking of closing my window. Door to East Pump Station. He's pretty chill. yeah, I try. I just sort of am. I don't really have a specific goal in commentary or anything. I just sort of talk about stuff as it happens, and then things happen. But am I even... This is where I'm supposed to be, yeah? What? You want me on the roof? Excuse me? I'm supposed to be on the roof? Everyone kills me because they don't believe I'm a girl. Wow. The internet. Damage threshold. Okay, thanks for that. I actually never knew that. I think I want to be in here. A freaky shadow spot. What are you guys talking about? Ghosts? Freaky Shadow, did you see that? Okay. You guys just keep seeing things. Maybe see a doctor. Yeah, seeing ghosts. Right. What am I doing here? It just says investigate, I think. Investigate the East Pump Station. Is that this? I'm in the East Pump Station, okay? We're making progress. I'm in the right place, at least. I'm so bad at quests like this. I rely on quest markers too much. Okay, everything looking good. There's some lights on the wall, yep. Some big box-looking things. That is looking good. Everything here seems in order. Filing cabinets. Ooh. Oh, shit. Some sort of data corruption is... Oh, yeah, we're really good at dealing with data corruption. Some sort of data corruption has made the user interface illegible. The damage doesn't seem to go any deeper than that since the pump station is still online. Yeah, repair. I restored it. You know you can do the Easter egg with your dog. I did not know there was an Easter egg with my dog. Do the thing. Oh, he looked to the left. Whoa. Maybe it's a Wild Wasteland. It could be. This, I know, like, barely anything about the perk. DR, damage resistance, and then DT is damage threshold, okay? So let's talk about something that just happened. That's just the way it works. If you're looking at things, your mouth will just... Like, if your brain is... I don't know what I'm trying to say. Did I win? Have I won? I did a thing. Does this have anything to tell me? Warning. Radiation has been detected by the filtration system. Oh, snap. No leaks are detected within the facility. Please investigate the external causes. Ooh. It's on. Does it just still want me to go on the roof? Oh, no, it doesn't. Oh, fuck, it wants me to go like... Oh, yeah, of course. Do some walking. Yeah. Get this party started, alright. It's gonna be. Where? Walking is really, really walky. Yeah, that is generally the way it works. I usually don't have time to think about the words I'm actually saying. I just sort of. Like, I'll look at something and go, oh, there's a bush. And then. Now I'm getting cacao messages. I'll just ignore him, it's not important anyway. Just kidding. I love you, man. He's probably not watching, otherwise he wouldn't be messaging me on Kakao. Are they just, like, hanging out there? Whoa. Oh, he was running. I thought he was fighting someone. Look at the roof. What is going on the roof? Am I missing something? I swear, I'm starting to get creeped out. Now everyone's like, oh, there's ghosts, there's Batman. Simon Riley is ghost in Modern Warfare. Oh yeah, he's a fellow that got shot, didn't he? Boone, hold me. What happens if he finds a Deathclaw? Fucking run. Yeah, that's happened a couple of times. Then he dead. Yeah, I just like get out of there. Get your sister to say hi. My sister isn't here. That's just anonymous children screaming outside. My sister's gonna be home soon though. Like, she's in school and it's 3:30, so I think she finishes at 3. So she's gonna be home pretty soon, but she isn't here yet. It's just like people outside. It's because my window's open. Just because I've never remembered to shut it before I start streaming. He hopefully kills it. Yeah, not chance. Oh, you fuckers again. Long time no see. I love this gun. This gun is the greatest gun. All hail this gun. Oh my god, I love this gun so much. This gun is so cool. I was hoping it'd be good because it looks so awesome. This gun is so freaking awesome. I need more ammo for it. Will this blow up if I shoot it? Oh, that'll definitely blow up if I shoot it. Find Vault 34, 0 out of 0, find Vault 34, that just said. Right, Boone, stand back. I'm going to do some science. You know when I was putting my grenades away and I said I should keep some just in case I need them? This is what I was talking about. Just in case I need them. Oh, I've got some radiation sick. I've got some radiation sick. Oh, it didn't work. That was disappointing. I saw a Deathclaw. Oh, fuck. There's so much going on. Why do I never see anything? Run. Nah, I got this. We found a vault. I need to go and do my thing. Welcome back. I've already... Dixonine. There we go. I'd already forgotten how to say it. If you use the ammo glitch I showed you earlier, hotkey the other ammo and then quit your weapon. I don't want to be... pulling some sneaky moves, though. I want to be playing this. Oh, this isn't even where I'm supposed to be going. I just sort of wandered into some place, which is probably full of murder. Oh, no, good. Yep, this is... Oh, good. This is exactly where I need to go. Right into the freaking wall. I don't think the Deathclaw will follow me, though. I think if he was a problem, I would have already known about it. Golden gecko. Golden gecko. Golden gecko. I'm gonna die every. Fuck me. I found it. Shit, I am like. Practically a dead man. Okay. Baby, you're a dead man. Baby, you're a dead man. Baby, you're a dead man too. You're saying find the source. I think that counts. 30 barrels? Nope. Right, source found. Fucking hell, where does it want me to go? Oh my. This place isn't big enough. Game, you crazy. Am I in the wrong bit? I think I might be in the wrong bit. I think I need to leave and find somewhere else. Baby, you're a rich man. Baby, you're a rich man. Baby, you're a rich man too. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Right, let's try. Is the marker def? No, the marker's over here. What was I doing in there then? Oh fuck, no, the marker's here. The marker's here? Oh my shit. What happened if Yeti finds a Deathclaw and a Cazador doing team up, tag team with me? Like, I'll poison him, you shove your hand up his anus. I think he does. I think I do need to be in there. Okay, so the marker's like right here then. So I think I do want to be in. Fucking hell, stop doing that! We talked about this. Jesus, I'm already near level 18. So I go in here, and then the marker's way over here, but the problem is, there isn't actually a path. The only way I can go is in there. So maybe I should try coming out the other side. Have you seen the wedding ringer? I have not seen the wedding ringer. Feel free to enlighten me, I guess. Post some wedding ringer based trivia. I found the song you were singing. Which one? I've sung a few. Oh, I didn't even come down this way. Did these guys, like, when they heard all the shooting going on and the murdering going on in the background, did they not think to come and, you know, help out? Use a Radaway or a Radex. You freaking ding-dong. Rad-X. And a Radaway, because why not? Two of them, fuck it. Hey, let's go crazy. Let's have a stim pack. Have some vodka as well. Oh, wait. Oh, you can walk through this bit. That's misleading. I thought this was a dead end, because there's rocks there. How misleading. Okay, let's carry on then. Baby, you're rich. TCL time. I'm not gonna do it, man. It's tempting, but I'm not gonna do it. Stimpak don't work called radiation. No, I was just using it just to get my health up, because I'm gonna be fighting some fools soon with the no bullets. Wait, look, when I'm shooting, even though I have no ammo. Oh, never mind. Oh, I thought it was still doing the animation, it wasn't. Oh, that is where I'm going, right there. The armory. Boon, we have a goal. Let's go up to the service rifle. Oh, we have some ammo for the trail carbine. Let's use this for a bit, because it's fun. I need to just go on, like, an ammo gathering quest and just buy ammo from, like, everywhere I can get it. Just travel across the wastelands, like, all the merchants, and just buy loads of ammo. I need to use VATS more. I never use VATS. Buy 22 or Bull 20. Yeah, I'll probably be doing that. Is it possible to use an unarmed weapon? Use the Ripper. Is the Ripper any good? I don't want to use the Ripper though. Let's try the Ripper. Let's do the Ripper. Let's see what happens. There are only Vault Dwellers. Let's make a challenge. You can do that, but I probably won't pay any attention to it. I'm bad at video games, right? Okay, I'm just going to be true with you. Ooh, ammo. Thank you. Get off me. This is really not very good. Oh no, he's not bad. He's a security guard. He has armor on. So are you though. Get out of here! Dude, let's make a challenge. What is this challenge? Pokejoe dude, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Shit, I just dropped something. Give me it back. Oh, fuck, heal. I still need to watch your latest video. Okay, Joe, dude. I saw it in my sub box. I think it was yesterday, but I haven't actually seen that yet, so I need to watch that. Just making a mental note out loud. Bare hands. Virus? Bite me. It's never gonna happen. The prone only challenge. I don't think you even can prone in New Vegas. I always find ammo with guns I don't have. I know that feel. Let's keep using this for a little bit. Hello. I'm doing well, how about you? I'm doing pretty well too. Just chilling, enjoying some New Vegas. My last sort of free streams before I have to start college. I think we're heading the right way here. I'm not heading the right way here. I'm heading the right way here. I'm so good. Inaccessible. You are lucky. Pronoun challenge. I could just like crouch. Look a little bit like a fool. Yeah, I'm not doing no weapons. I'll just die. Shh. Take a quick shower. Why not? Oh, got to my tweet. Hello! Good night. Oh shit. I'm underwater again. I don't like being underwater. Go, 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 go. Air! Oh, I'm stuck on the roof. This led nowhere! The game tricked me. Ah! Oh shit, I actually died. Stupid. I can't fucking. Oh, I'm gonna do the whole fucking vault again. Game's just like, hey, look at this place you can go over here that's really interesting. Come, just look down here. Some really good stuff down here. Yeah, right. Fucking game. Okay, I guess we're doing this again. Okay, let me retake the stuff that I took. My baby little Radex. Boop, and then take a Radex. Take a stim pack, and then three vodkas. Jack the Ripper does the best damage of all weapons. I don't have Jack the Ripper, unfortunately. Yeah, I didn't get the katana. What happens if you left Boone alone with the dog? Well, we don't really talk about that. Let's just say we tried it once. People got arrested. Boone's on a list now. A special list just for Boone. It's not as easy for him to get a job anymore, let's put it that way. Use the rebreather. Oh fuck, why have I not got the rebreather on? I have no reason to not have it on. Okay. Crouch only challenge with no challenge, no stim packs, legendary challenge. Yeah, I would die in a matter of seconds. I can hear noises, but I can't see any fellas. Hello! I'm out of ammo. Just wait there, I'll kill you in a second. Best way ever way to survive, stay on your house watching porn. Just on my house? Just like, stay on the top of my house? Why on the house? Oh, I fell off! Help! 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 It's okay, I got him. I don't need help. I don't need your help. What do you think I am? Some sort of... I don't have anything else to say. Breach and clear! Ah, take him out! Do the VATS thing! Boone is always doing something. Boone is a crazy man who can't be trusted alone with children, small animals, or ghouls. He's a freaky fellow. I'm out of ammo again. Boone plus dog equals weird puppy thing, a weird bald puppy. You know you get the bald cats? I don't remember what they call it, like the Sphinx cats? The cats with no hair? Yeah, Boone plus guts would make one of those, except in dog form. Oh! I figured out how mole rats are made. Boone plus guts equals mole rat. That's a horrible image. Baby, you're rich, baby. I'm only using this because I have so much freaking ammo in it now. Hello! Knock knock, who's there? I am. Who do you think you are? I am. Okay. Go. Okay. See if there's actually anything here this time. I'm getting rads here, so I want to be... Vault technician. Oh! Thank you very much, fine sir. I will take a password to the terminal thing. 30 caps? Why? I don't mind if I do. It's because he lost his wife. You know, he's got to get his feeling somewhere. It's like, Eyes Wide Shut. The only way he can get feeling from his ring-a-ding-ding nowadays. I don't like this where this conversation's going. Eyes Wide Shut was a film that I watched. That's what I got to say. What? Where does he get that machete? That's one of the legionary machetes, I think. Shit. Oh. He's a lonely man. They're called mini-me lookalikes. Find a legendary weapon. On your location, you find a legendary weapon. Sheer Goreth, god of madness and cheese. Welcome to the stream. On my location? Oh, what does that even mean? In the armory, is there a legendary weapon? Right, I'm looking for the reactor. I can't go into the reactor yet because I need the overseer key, but I just picked up a terminal key. So I'm thinking I need to look for some sort of terminal. Because otherwise, why would I need that key? So I'm looking for a terminal and I'm looking for the overseer's key. And I also want to try and get into that armory because there's probably some fat loot in there. Baby, you're a witch, baby. I get songs stuck in my head way too easily. Oh, we haven't been this way yet. Open the armor of special assault rifle. Yeah, that's where I'm heading. Pleasure to be here. Well, I appreciate you being here. This vault has always confused me. Every vault confuses me. I can't go into vault without getting lost. Nope, this is another dead end. Let me place a marker. Yes. So I at least know which direction I'm going in. I can see loads of red dots, but I can't see where they are. Can you go over your character type? As in... Hello. Like, what do you mean? I'm a human male. I'm a very good human male. I'm idolized by the boomers, vilified by these guys, accepted by these guys. Oh, there's quite a lot of people here. Oh, that's interesting. Accepted by the Great Khans. Oh, I did that one mission for them. Freeside. Where's Free? Okay, Freeside. Anyway, yeah. I don't know. I don't really have a type or anything. I switch between weapons quite frequently. I usually just use like whatever ammo I have. I'm currently wearing combat armor just because it's the best armor I have, even though it's broken. So I'm technically not wearing anything worthwhile. But so I honestly don't think I have a specific type. Not like in something like Skyrim where I'd usually have a specific type, but it's not really the same in this for me. Sort of working my way through. Sing that out of hell? No. I think I'm going to say no. I think that's the answer I'm going to go with. Where the fuck is this armory? Go with my stats, sure. Skills. 42 barter, 40 energy weapons, 15 explosives, 48 guns, 70 lockpick. 48 medicine. Guns and medicine are both 50. I have something that's minus in them. 18 melee weapons, 23 repair, 61 science, 52 speech, 17 survival, 11 unarmed. And I'll just quickly scroll through my perks here. Perks, perks, perks. Come on and look at my perks. Perks, perks, perks. I have some interesting perks. I'm going to get a new perk next level, which is nice. Can I guide you for the legendary weapon? I'm looking for the armory, yeah, so yeah, feel free to help me with this, because I have no fucking idea where I'm going. Okay. Do do do. Come on and do the conquer. Do do do. Right. Cafeteria. Not quite where I'm going. Radiation levels increased. Jesus. Have I been this way before? This looks promising. That's a dead end. This looks promising, though. Hello? This looks promising. No, I've been this way, haven't I? No, I haven't, no, I haven't. Maybe I have. Fuck it, I don't know. Yeah, I've definitely been this way. Definitely been this way. When I play, I usually get the most, something's coming up, most quests, weapons and ammos are kind of done. 15 to 20. Yeah, that's pretty much how this actually goes with me, actually. It's usually like a pretty decent way to play it. Yeah, I know the lyrics, I'm just not singing it. Just quit and go to Freeside. Nothing's happening in Freeside, though. Ooh. Hello. My name is Ye. I'll be pickpocketing you today. There in the water. I've been in the... Oh, water, water, water. Go back to the water. Oh, is this working? No. I mean, the first word was the word broken. Kind of indicated that it wasn't working. Right, the water. I know which water you're talking about. Who the fuck am I trying to kid? I don't have a clue what you're talking about. The water that was coming out the roof? I saw that. Here, this water here. This water? The one I had a shower in earlier? Oh! Hello. Oh. Never mind. I thought he was gonna have some, like, awesome weapon on him. I saw a dead body. Yeah, this body. He had nothing on him. There's some... There in the water, I saw a dead body. This guy? Okay. Just let him carry on with his watery grave. My problem is I don't know specifically what I'm even looking for. Oh, they are actually back now, though. A green ghoul dead. Yeah, there was nothing in him, though. This is where I need to be heading. But I need the key. So I need to figure out where the key is. Underwater. Go to the underwater bit. Okay, I'm getting you. Ooh, first aid.